Just like that. Welcome back to the Pokemon Blaze Black Typeless Lock. I'm Mike, and this is episode number 6. Last episode, we took on Lenora. We got her badge, and then Team... whatever their faces are, Team Plasma, decided they were going to steal the head of a dragon. Sounds about right. So we're just here to continue us with their day. Oh, are they? Are they there, Detective Dan? I had no fucking idea. God. My plan. Rinse, repeat, motherfucker. I got free heals too. Better for this. 11-11. Make a wish. Motherfucker, I didn't want to talk to you. Rinse and repeat, dude. The farther in I get, obviously, yeah, I won't anymore. But until that time. That's cute. One thing I hate about this game is that you can't access this part of the middle of the forest until after, so you miss out on pretty good encounters. Okay. I don't really care too much about you. Let's see. Oh, I got the lead wrong. Good, good. Signed a qual. I could use some caffeine right now. Turco. Not too far to turn back now. Let's see some screen time. Let's see something. Oh. There's a lot of things it could be. Damn, what we got to say there? I want one. Yo, no cap, I really do wish I had a scyther right now. Bro. See, it could be something like fire, maybe. Okay, well, I can rule out it is not hidden power psychic. I was able to figure that out. I hate you. I hate you with every fiber of my being. Oh, I'll take that. I'll take that right now. Fine, sir. This could be a mistake. Revenge. Oh my god. Yeah, I got no idea what it is. No, then. Yo, what's up? All these janky ass guys. I'm not gonna use it. I'll wait. Who close to level on a? No. No. Yes. Oh, look at you! You get to go in front. I'm getting very sleepy though. Old stench have an ass. Some bullshit. Stop. I'm not gonna learn something good. Give me that quiver blast. Like quiver dance with bug blast. Leave me alone. Thank you. Pretty. I wanna fight you. I will. Oh, that's the shit I like. Damn, I could add another one. I know. Sorry, Polaris, you're kind of falling behind a little bit. I want that team. I've never wanted anything so bad. I want that TM for Grass Knot. Thank you. Oh, you prankster ass bitch. Oh boy. I don't know. Call that. I can't really do too much. One of you. See if I can't, like. I thought that was Torment still. God damn, it does a lot. Oh, not this bullshit. Fuck my life. I'm... me off now. Oh my fucking god. You're such a fucking slut, dude. First turn wake and you miss. Why are all your moves fucking accurate? You're just retarded, aren't you? Oh my god, kill yourself. Scragalicious. Oh my god. Thank you. you. Thanks. Found King's Rocks. Probably gonna want those back. So much to do in this fucking town. Sure, I know GeoNet. He's a good friend of mine. He writes me letters. Fucking Christ, this is a problem. I think I'm gonna take water stones actually. Yeah. I mean, it's rough, but I need to explore as much as I can. There's a lot going on in this city. Black boat. Wonder if I can go to the island. I don't know. And there are several things I need to do. I need to go all the way past here. Skip you. I need to go all the way up here. Talk to this guy. The question is, who do I give it to? Like, I think Boss Man or Good Boy? Like, Good Boy just extend his longevity. Oh god, I'm very tired. It's my encounter. Ugh. Damn you! Damn you to hell. I can't even use it because it's ground type. Alright, so I got aspirations for this thing. So we're going with Lady Drake. Yeah, I'll box it. I just want to take a look at it. Oh, it's a sassy lassie. With the sheer force ability. Good lord. Muscles? I want that. Nah, that's a hustle gift, yeah. Not gonna lie, that was a fossil I was kinda looking for. Going to only store one fossil. I'm doing a lot of exploring right now. Bite me. Don't look away, dude. Okay. Well, I think I'm gonna have to end the episode. I'm gotta go back to Nacrine. I have to restore the goddamn Birdmon. Yeah. I'll be your Nanyol. Whatever the hell this is, I don't do that for. But I don't judge if you'll be happy. So, yeah, that's gonna almost do it. Oh, a little sand rush. Alright, now that's the end of the episode. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.